person there.
Right. So, what do you think?
I'm trying to get a feel for it. I didn't get a chance to talk to
her. That's right. And just think about life. Like, if you can, go with her if she shies a little bit.
Well,
okay?
That's sure
right. Just so that you don't have to touch the mouth too much.
Is there a day that you cannot come here?
Oh, there.
What do you think?
Is it open
7 days a week?
He's gonna try to come out today.
Yes. Very good.
So
right.
Then,
super.
Do you want me to? I'm gonna go get people in the truck real quick. I can do her now before my lesson.
By 1:30.
You're by 1:30.
Okay.
You want me to just do her now real quick?
No, because yeah, she'll get in back to that at 1:30.
Okay. So,
very good.
Maybe tomorrow. I drive 45 minutes tomorrow.
I drive 32 here and I'm like, I'm so done driving, man. I'm so excited about my house and my barn.
There's no one to call the
place.
No,
provide me good care
and
good price. And I'll have a home for
you. You're lucky.
I mean, I'm like, you know, like zigging, but like 3 times a month, and you know, I'm like, I've been riding every day, because the property's on the water.
Why you build a good arena, man?
I know, right?
That's what I'm doing.
That's what I got.
From Tira and Tyrion.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm going up there tomorrow for a 20th baby.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, she just built her own place up near us, and she spent so much money on that freaking room.